Okay, so here we have a 2011 Gibson Les Paul Traditional Pro Gold Top guitar. Really, really cool guitar. I like the gold top with the zebra bobbin pickups on this one. It's just really good looking. Comes with the original case. Case does have a little bit of wear on it, but overall it's in very good condition. I gave this one a 7.5 out of 10. We'll call it good condition. Has some light scratches, some dings, and then definitely has some wear on the back of it. Some of the specs on this one. As I said, it's a 2011. The weight is 9 pounds, 6 ounces, so it's got a nice even weight. It's got a slim 60s neck. I'll give you the caliper measurements. The nut width is 1.71 inches. The depth of the first fret is 0.81 inches, and the depth of the 12th fret is 0.87 inches. That's a pretty thin neck. It has a rosewood fingerboard on this one. And the pickups on this, it's got a Birchbucker 3 in the bridge, all original, and a 57 Classic in the neck. This one also has your coil taps. Right here, you can, you know, push pull on these to get these to coil tap. So that's pretty awesome. Let's get in here and check it out. Yeah, we can see some wear in that pick guard right there. We'll just kind of keep scrolling through. Got some dings going on right around in that area. Just general wear on this one. Just little tiny dings, like I said, right around there. We got a little ding going on there. And some more over there. Some there. I mean, the top, though, overall is in pretty good shape. Good looking rosewood fingerboard, and the frets are great on this. There is no wear. We do have a little bit of wear on the headstock. We've got some scratches and dings. You can kind of see when I scroll around there. We've got some dings going on there, and then just some scratches on the front of the headstock. Still really consistent with the 7.5 out of 10 that we're giving this one. I'll go ahead and flip this one over. Back of the headstock, we do have some more dings kind of going around there. There are locking Grover tuners. And here we go, no cracks, no breaks or repairs, none of that stuff. Just nice clean headstock. And we do got some little dings going on in the back of the neck. They're not very deep though, so you can't really feel them when you're playing. They're just very surfacey. And then the back of the guitar, we do have some wear in the back, but fortunately it's on the back, so you can't really see it. If you don't mind that, you're getting this for a little bit cheaper because of that. Yeah, you can just see some dings right around there, and then I just showed you guys over there, right around there. Most of the wear on the back of the guitar is down in this area on the bottom. I'll go ahead and get some back over. Okay, well, there we have it on that one, 2011 Gibson Les Paul Traditional Pro Gold Top.